Having nodded away, Schindler has also found Bakuna, who brings in Danny Simpson. Injury time at the Valley. Can Town penetrate? Simpson gets a poor pass back from the defence and quickly finds Harajanai. Harajanai's cross. Mattidelli's shot. Goal, Huddersfield Town! Goal, Huddersfield Town! Young Mattidelli has broken the deadlock at injury time. It's Charlton 0, Huddersfield Town 1. And Mattidelli will never forget this moment.
No, he won't. Absolutely fantastic. What a finish as well. Absolutely smashes it into the back of the goal. And I can't say it's not what Town deserved, because they've been more aggressive in the second half. They've tried to go forward. They've made the goalkeeper work more. The Grabara's worked. What a moment for the young lad. Come from nowhere. Next thing you know, you're scoring the winner at the Valley on a Tuesday night. Absolutely sensational. Great build-up play as well. Great build-up play to the actual goal. But it's all about the finish for me. All about the finish.
I'll tell you what. He's had a couple of absolute rib-crushing celebrations from Jonathan Hogg, and a cuddle from Janina Bakuna, which will leave a couple of bruises as well. They won't let him go before he turns and walks away from the celebrating Town fans.